下来。
Target in sight.
Migos, it's me, Herc. Just hold up my old man's house. Yeah,
up, me and Daddy are planning to kick these cocksucking Peggy's right in their Eden's gate.
You're getting on my last nerve. Get over here. Hey, you're that sumbitch Dutch was going on about. You're the one that's been putting those bad hombres down. I thought you'd be taller. You a registered voter? Ah, don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Hurt Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me. Help numbnuts get my truck back so I can start focusing on my campaign again. Junior, someone's here to help you. Try not to fuck it up.
Man, I hope they get here soon because I can't feel my knees anymore. Hello, sweet little Monkey King. You up there? It's me, Herc. Ah, hey, man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vagitalia or penile-ness.
Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I gotta get my daddy's truck back. I mean, he's real butt sore. But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man. Help me get my daddy's truck back.
Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days. Santa Run's been real stressful on him, man. He ain't cut out for that shit. You know how busy he is? Doesn't even have time to cut out for a shit.
Come on, man, get in.
Shit, man, I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the little Valentine's one, just to send me a sign, man, and they sent me you. I'll tell you something, though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn cult's got it, man. Well, I'll be honest with you, it all... I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like one big party over there, you know? So I says, hey, Migos, where do I sign up? He said, sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating. Turns out that means fucking. No alcohol and no wild mountain partying, man. No thank you. So I got the fuck out of there, man. Unfortunately, though, I forgot my daddy's truck. He's been real butt sore since, so you gotta get that truck. But you don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan to get this truck back. Step 1, catch a day buzz off party liquor. Got that one covered, homie. Step 2, pray for someone else to solve my problem. Done. Step 3 is... Shit, I forget the rest, but they'll come to me as soon as we go. Dang, you are a good listener, Boba Fett. My old man doesn't listen at all. I guess that's why I never feel hurt. Me and him, we ain't getting along that well lately. Ever since he started running for office, he's been coming down on me real hard about everything. About my public intoxication, how I handle my firearms, stuff like that. But when we get his truck back from them Peggy's, he's gonna be real impressed, dude. He's gonna love
me.
So
man,
much.
You better stay on the road. I should be driving. Look, he's running all over the place.
And then he'll see how much she's loving me, and then he'll try and love me even more, and then birthdays and Christmases, they're gonna be off the chain.
gonna be fun, man. I'm about to go whinge on their asses. I like the cut of your jib. You play your cards right, I might let you in on a little something I've been cooking up.
Okay, man, now it's time for step four. Truck's actually all the way down yonder. Probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too.
It's all about the zipline, man. We're going to zipline in there, sneak up on them like ninjas.
Fuck yeah, man!
Oh, shit, stealth mode, right? Fuck yeah, man.
Okay, man, now it's time for step four. Truck's actually all the way down yonder, probably more Peggy's
waiting for us too. It's all about the zip line, man. We gonna zip line in there, sneak up on them like ninjas. Fuck yeah, man! Oh shit, stealth mode, right?
Fuck yeah, man.
This is the shit, man!
Mighty Monkey King, whose art in heaven, you have blessed me with the sticky green, the cheap beer, and the sweetest of bros. I party in your name and in your name only. If I could ask you but for one small favor, please, Monkey God, please come down from your heavenly vine and do something about these Peggies. They worship a lesser god than thee and are killing the beautiful, bountiful buzzes of which you have provided me with today. Amen.
Listen, I don't know much, but I know Eli did not deserve that. Pop hated him, but, well, he was always nice enough to me. Jacob's gonna pay, man. He gonna pay.
What are you doing? You just blew me up.
Thank you.
something, but you did good, though. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret, man. I'm actually starting my own cult. And you are gonna be my...
There's one there!
Check it out, dude. Nancy's back. I got her back. Your son. Look at me.
You're dumber than a box of shit.
Wait. Wait. What? What just happened?
Would you look
I thought
that?
You would be proud
Two
of me, Daddy. I helped rescue your truck from the Peggy's and everything.
Junior, all you proved was that you can't look after shit. Never mind the fact you're messing up my campaign.
Now, what on the Monkey King's green
would
earth
you
is
look
that supposed
at that?
To be?
Two peas in a goddamn pod.
Preparedness is the real religion here. Peggy's are obsessed with their apocalypse, you notice that? They're expecting a hell of a party.
Would you look at that? Two peas in a goddamn pod. Glad she's still in one piece. Well, Deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I got is to take Junior
No, thank you. I will pass.
So I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is, let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you.
Looking good, bro.
You managed to escape for a little bit. But whenever I want, I can have you back here with me.
Oh, looky here. It's
but
my new campaign, man. It's my new campaign,
man. I'll be honest with you, man. I took my parents' divorce real personal. I know they say it ain't never the kids' fault, but, man, I took it to heart anyway. Ran away from home.
Well,
dude, I was terrified.
Here.
I had just turned 30 years old,
manager.
And I didn't know what I was doing. I mean, there was a thrill that came with being a runaway and a freedom that I cannot explain. I mean, that's where I found myself, and that is why I recommend runaway to every child I meet.
It's my new campaign.
Don't worry, you'll be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing.
That's okay.
He knows better now. I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You know your purpose. You've known it from the beginning.
The herd. Watch your time. Watch your time.
Make your sacrifice!
Yes, sacrifice the weak.
are no hero!
That's it. Disappointing. Call the herd.
Make your sacrifice!
Ah!
sacrifice the weak.
Know your purpose!
Seem right. Only you can make the darkness bright. Only you. Hey, only you can have this close. Only you could have earned his trust. It was always only ever you. Good work. You did it. You passed your test. You made your sacrifice. But now, you're alone. And you're weak. And we know what happens to the weak. I call the herd. It's what I do. I'll be outside waiting for you.
Jacob, we've seen this before. Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does. And we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
I doubt that, sweetheart.
selfish. I gave him a chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his whitetails. He could have saved us all this trouble. Running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli. You're tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that. We know what happens to the weak. Again. Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli, Pratt, tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero, you'd just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way. Served your purpose.
time.
What's up?
Can I play with you?
Sure.
The wolves are all around you.
Give me a minute.
We know what happens to the weak.
Okay.
Pointless. Keep trying.
And again.
I can smell your fear!
Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose.
Thank you.
you sinner!
Watch it ride! being scared like the weak. You're just a tool without a mask, and you thought you could just disappear. You've forgotten who you are! The hunt only excites...
There's no win for you here. It all ends bloody. For everyone. You die now, or you die later. It's up to you. But either way, you won't die a hero.
Oh, my brother saw all this coming. I don't know if he talks to God. That doesn't matter. He was right. Humanity is once again in crisis. It doesn't matter what we build or achieve. We will always find a way to break it down. Babylon, Rome, empires rise, empires fall. America.
Got you, boy, Dana. Told y'all I was gonna get you. I'm gonna get your brother and your sister, too.
Survived it, but it only brought us closer to the edge, and this is where we are, right here, on schedule, just waiting for someone to push us, and oh boy, if you pushed us, you did everything he said you would do, and you didn't even know it. You had no fucking clue.
Death won't be in vain now. I'm sorry about what's happened, truly. You ain't the only one to blame, but now ain't the time to mourn or point fingers. That deputy proud of yours and a whole bunch of our whitetails are wasting away in Jacob's armory. Get moving. We're counting on you.
So, you and Herc working together, huh? Kid's been all over the world, but doesn't seem to have learned much except how to blow things up.
Look down there!
If he pitches any harebrained schemes involving monkeys, you'd do best to ignore him.
Thank you.
who were left behind are coming.
Get off here!
I'm moving out!
Up there!
Up there!
Jacob!
If you are hearing these words, then the collapse has arrived. The next chapter in your lives begins now. You have been selected for a very special important cause. For you are the creators of the world. You are the warriors of the project. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the ones who were left behind are coming. The desperate. The selfish, the sinners, they will all want what is ours, and they will try to take it from us. Remember, our people and our resources are precious. You must defend the seeds of humanity with your life. The gates of Eden must stay sealed. My children, the enemy will be strong, but we will be stronger.